right here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a circular energy tutorial in After Effects. It's very easy, and let's go. Okay, now create a new composition, Full HD and 10 seconds, hit OK. Layer, new solid, doesn't matter the color, hit OK. Now go to Effect, Noise and Grain, and Fractal Noise. Effect, Stylize, and Posterize, and Effect, Blur and Sharpen, and Directional Blur. Directional Blur. Yes. Now go to Posterize and set level to 2. And Directional Blur, set direction to 90. Yes. Now increase blur length, maybe 400. Yeah. Now jump to transform. Unlink uniform scaling. And set scale height maybe 20 like this. Okay. And scale width maybe. Maybe 200 and a half. Yes. Okay, now we want to animate this. We will jump to offset turbulence, set a keyframe, and 10 seconds forward, and increase this. Yes. Let's see what's going on. Yes. Okay, now set a rectangle tool. Okay. Now go to brightness and increase maybe like this and also contrast. Okay. Now go to pre-compose and pre-compose this layer. Go to effects and presets and color coordinates. Set type of composition to rect to polar. And set interpolation to 100. Now we need to look our pre-compose. Double click on it. Slide it over here. Side by side. Yes. Okay, I think now we need to scale the mask, okay? Because I need half circle, yes, like this. Now again, go to pre-compose, then go to effect and color tint. Now choose your color. Again, go to effect and brightness and contrast and increase brightness like this and contrast. Yes. Now control D to copy. Press R and yes. Change the color. Okay. Yes, it's very cool. Okay, now pre-compose and effect, stylize, glow. Like this. Radius also. Again, go to effect, color, and brightness contrasts, maybe. Curves. Maybe curves. Yes. Now go to layer, new, solid, background, hit OK. Go to effect, generate for color, generate, and choose your color. Okay, this is our tutorial. If you like it, don't forget like, share, and subscribe, and goodbye.